To Cumberland County, where Carlisle police have arrested a man they say sexually assaulted a four-year-old. Brian Rowe is charged with two counts of aggravated indecent assault, among others. Police say the assault happened in December. Rowe was arrested yesterday. Police do not think there are any other victims.